How to compare studies in ImageCom. To compare studies in ImageCom, select the Patient History button. Now we see all available studies from one patient. The active study is marked by the Play button. If you want to see the old study also in the image viewer, then you can press the green eye, and now you see the old study marked by the blue frame. You can jump forward and backward in the old study, and you can also drag and drop images in the viewing area. You can also load the active study and load the old study in the thumbnail bar. And now you can drag and drop images from the old study and direct compare to the new study. Now you see the new study is marked by a yellow frame and the old one by the blue frame.